Massive and muscled, the Rottweilers are good-natured, calm, and obedient dogs that observe the outside world with a self-assured aloofness. They take a while to warm up to strangers, but are one of the loyal and loving family members. These intelligent, confident dogs can snore pretty loudly and drool a lot. The breed was officially recognized by the American Kennel Club in 1931. Now, without further ado, let's count down the top 10 most interesting facts about the Rottweilers. Number 1. Their history. Rottweilers are the oldest, robust working breed with a history back to the Roman Empire. They were used to drive cattle and pull carts for farmers and butchers. In the middle of the 19th century, herding dogs were no longer needed when paved roads and railroads started transporting cattle, livestock to market, which is why the number of Rottweilers continued to dwindle and they had almost disappeared. But in the 20th century, the Rottweilers found a new purpose serving in the military and police forces. First registered by the American Kennel Club in 1931, Rottweilers ranked 8th among the most popular dog breeds for the year 2017. Today, they work as police dogs, herding dogs, service dogs, and also as therapy dogs. Number 2. Their vigorous bite. With large jaws and an intense prey drive, this breed was the strongest and topped with around 3,000 pounds of bite pressure. Rottweilers have the highest second fatality count after pit bull breeds. Over the past year, these large and extremely strong dogs have been responsible for 81 deaths, 294 maimings, and 514 injuries. Victims of Rottweiler bites and attacks can be left with horrible scarring and serious injuries that require extensive financial costs. Number 3. Rottweilers are really smart. Rottweilers are very intelligent and highly trainable. You can train your dog early in their life by the time he is 10 to 12 weeks. As an owner, you must provide consistent rules and chances for the Rottweilers to socialize so they can become more obedient and less aggressive. Teaching a puppy basic commands should be included with their potty training. They take time working out a situation before they act, and they tend to be smarter and learn faster. Number 4. Rottweilers have a strong work ethic. Rottweilers are loving, caring, loyal, and a very friendly breed with the work ethic that of a leader. These dogs can do nearly anything, compete in all dog sports from obedience to herding and weight pulls. They have a strong guarding instinct and they form strong bonds with their owners and are naturally protective. They are surprisingly sensitive and may experience separation anxiety if left alone for longer periods. Rottweilers love to run around and play, especially with children. However, their enthusiasm completely depends on their temperament and the way they are nurtured. Number 5. Rottweilers have a unique color marking. Rottweilers have a black base coat with brown markings on their chest, paws, and face. The brown spots can be a range of colors from dark mahogany to a red or rusty color. Some may have an upside-down wishbone-shaped brown mark on their chest, while others may have a butterfly shape on each chest muscle or just a shapeless smudge. They may have white markings on the chest, between the shoulders, or on the face. Sometimes older dogs will develop white marks in these areas, which is simply an effect of aging. Rottweilers can also be born with albino, all red, or with a bluish color coat, which are considered to be breed false by the breed standards. Some Rottweilers are all white with pink skin and red eyes, and a red or blue Rottweiler is most likely a mix. Number 6. They shed a lot. These breeds have a double coat. The medium-length outer coat is straight, coarse, and dense, shorter on the head, ears, and legs. The undercoat is found mainly on the neck and thighs and sheds moderately most of the year, although more in the spring and fall. However, dog hair is going to be a constant presence in your home all year round. Rottweilers, however, are one of the easiest dog breeds to groom. Bathe them weekly with a gentle dog shampoo, brush their coats with a soft bristle to maintain a healthy, shiny coat. Trim the nails and wipe out their ear with cotton buds every couple of weeks. Number 7. Rottweilers are outdoor dogs. Rottweilers enjoy being outside. They love being in the snow and can tolerate cold weather. They can also stay outside in temperatures higher than 20 degrees safely. These breeds have a double coat which grows back thicker for winter months and acts as an insulation against extreme temperatures. New puppies, however, shouldn't be outside in cold as they can get sick easily. The colder weather can cause more pain to the joints or other areas that have aged with them. When Rottweilers reach 8 years old, they might experience hearing loss and vision impairment. If the weather is too cold, it hurts their paws, so put on some snow boots on their paws so they can walk properly. If it's too cold, bring them inside and warm them up. Be sure to monitor their food, water, and shelter. And also, don't forget to exercise them. Number 8. They don't bark a lot. Rottweilers are not big barkers. They only bark if there's a reason, but some of them do love to vocalize, and it can oftentimes surprise a novice owner. Rottweilers are calm, quiet, and expressive dogs. They're not a vocal breed, which is why many owners rarely hear their bark. They generally love responding quietly to their environment. Number 9. Rottweilers gain weight really easily. They love to eat and they are prone to easily gaining weight. They're typically 24 to 27 inches tall and weigh around 95 to 130 pounds. Excess weight is not good. Owners have to keep a close eye on the Rottweiler's weight for them to maintain a healthy lifestyle. A couple of daily walks with at least 10 to 20 minutes with mental and physical stimulation in the form of training helps make them healthier and extends their life expectancy. Dog food containing 22 to 28% of protein will help them maintain their weight. So be sure to keep them away from high-fat dog food. Number 10. Rottweilers are banned in some countries. During the 1990s, Rottweilers were one of the most sought-after breeds and registered for more than 100,000 times in the United States alone. Unfortunately, due to the high fatality count and their aggressive nature, a few countries like Ireland, Portugal, Romania, Malaysia, and Singapore have placed restrictions on the ownership of Rottweilers. The portrayal of Rottweilers as aggressive dogs in several fictional films and TV series, most notably in The Omen, has induced a negative image of the dog. However, they aren't necessarily that bad. They just tend to act in accordance with how their owners raised them. Alright guys, that's the end of our list of top 10 most interesting facts about the Rottweilers. Thank you so much for watching the video. Which among these traits does your Rottweiler particularly have? Or if you don't have one, are you planning to get one anytime in the future? Let us know in the comments below. Give it a thumbs up if you like the list. For more videos like this, click on our channel and of course, don't forget to subscribe.